This is a story of a fallen nation who is trying to keep the people safe. They all used to have gold as money, but now they trust in paper. Now here's a story of Bush and Obama, who had big New World Order plans to enslave the entire nation and kill all that loved the truth. This is the story, how the bankers met the leaders. They would lie and say they'll make them safe. This is how they formed the New World Order, and that is how they became the Shady Bunch. The Shady Bunch, the Shady Bunch. And this is how they became the Shady Bunch.